One of the important aspects of stroke treatment is time.
And so getting patients to the right place quickly becomes very important.
The faster you can get the imaging done and the faster you can get the patient actually on the angio table to get the clot out, they're gonna have a better outcome.
The sooner you recognize those things, the sooner you're able to treat them. And the sooner the patient's able to be able to reach that destiny of rehabilitation or the home.
Just a little under 1 million people a year within the United States will, at some way or some form, be touched by a stroke.
The University of Michigan has been a certified stroke center for more than a decade. We're a comprehensive stroke center, which means that we have the highest level of certification. This implies that the sickest stroke patients can get the highest level of care here. We have the technology and capabilities to provide the highest level of care for them.
When we're talking about comprehensive stroke center, we're talking about more than 30 departments being involved in the care of stroke patients.
Each patient is approached by the stroke team in a way that is very much related to the underlying diagnosis.
Whenever you have multiple options of treatment, you want to be able to use the science to be able to choose what treatment modality is best for that individual patient. So what we try to do is bring in all the experts with the patient in the center. Our goal is to be able to build a team around the patient.
It makes a big difference for the patients because they're getting very specialized care at every point along the way.
If there is a blocked vessel, if there is an aneurysm which is ruptured, if there is a carotid vessel which is blown out, there is someone here every time. There is a team here on call with technologists, with nurses, who are there to serve.
Most of the individuals who are suffering from stroke, they're critically ill, and that is, these are not individuals, once the stroke has occurred, who are going to be able to be discharged to home within 24 hours. These are individuals who are going to require further care. And that further care is delivered in our neurosurgical ICU, where we have world-class neurointensivists, neurologists who are working 24/7, along with our incredible nurses and technologists, in managing these individuals.